What's up, man?
What's up, dude?
Not much.
Hey, what are you doing tonight?
Nothing. I was gonna get some homework done.
Dude, screw that. What do you think about partying?
I don't know, man. That's kind of sketchy. I don't want to get in trouble.
Come on, dude. I can't do it unless you do it. We have to do it together. Look, Tyler.
Hey,
come here.
Yeah,
what do you think about partying tonight?
Heck yeah, dude. I'm in.
See, look. Spike's in. We can't do it if you're not in.
All right, let's go.
I'm so excited. It's going to be so lit tonight.
Hey, we're not out of the water yet. First, we got to find something lit. Hey, you stay here, and when we come out, get ready to drive off real quick, guy. We'll be back.
Be careful.
Okay, so what's
the plan? All right. We're going to wait till the cashier goes to the back. He goes to the back, we grab the stuff, throw it in my bag, just book it to the truck, all right?
All right, sounds good.
Get it!
It's a party tonight, boys!
Yeah! I got my milk!
And party man. Time!
Woo!
Yeah!
You boys ready?
Yeah, man, I'm ready to freaking
party. Yeah, bro.
Let's party it up, dude. The only thing to make this better is if Clayton and Shannon were here.
Stuff. Yeah.
Got that feel good stuff.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Boys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, boys, let's have a good night. Let's get crazy.
Woo! Woo!
And I know when that line blink. Like you know you mean one thing. I know when that line blink.
Don't abuse drugs and alcohol,
or bad things will happen.
Not only will you be harmed, but so will your friends and family.
Please. please make the responsible decision.
In the city with my team.
Cigarette?
No, I just put in a fresh piece of gum.
Understandable. Have a nice day. Hey kid, you wanna try the cigarette?
Oh, sorry, I have 5 instead.
Wanna try this?
No, thank you.
Cigarette?
No, the cigarettes kill 500,000 people per year in America alone. Also, every cigarette shortens your life by 11 minutes, and 9 out of 10 lung cancers are caused by cigarettes.
Depression.
So, Britton, I'm hearing a lot of bad rumors around.
Like what?
I'm hearing that you've been picking on kids, bullying kids.
It's not true.
So, tell me your side of the story.
They're bullying me.
Well, as you know, bullying's not tolerated here, so we've got to get down to the bottom of it on who's picking on who so we can end it. So, what's going on?
They're just making fun of me.
Yeah, what are they saying?
I'm a punk. I don't like it.
I can see that. So why are they saying that you're saying stuff about them too?
I don't know.
Maybe we need to get you guys all in here together and get to the bottom of this. What do you think? Alright, we'll do that.
Over 3.2 million students are victims of bullying each year. Approximately 160,000 teens skip school every day because of bullying. 17% of American students report being bullied 2 to 3 times a month or more within a school semester. 1 in 4 teachers see nothing wrong with bullying and will only intervene 4% of the time. By age 14, less than 30% of boys and 40% of girls will talk to their peers about bullying.
What's up, loser?
What's up, Tarzan? What are you looking at?
What up, wildebeest? My baby in that trash can?
You're just ever gonna stop.
What are you guys gonna be for Halloween?
Probably a cat.
I don't know.
You bring your green card?
No.
Didn't think so. What are you doing, studying?
Yeah.
Not anymore.
Jeez.
Walk the Trail of Tears again?
Fry bread.
Ow. So what are some of the biggest problems abuse creates?
There are many problems that abuse creates. There's a lot of forms of abuse. One of the worst forms we see here amongst teenagers in high schools is bullying. The form I'd like to talk about today is social media bullying. Facebook, Instagram, all those forms of social media can be used for good communication or bad communication. And far too often we see it being used as a tool for bullying others amongst the teenagers.
Okay, what kind of abuse is most common and why?
I think just the bullying abuse, the teasing, the making fun of other people, making them feel like they're not as good as the person that's teasing them. And I believe the reason why, a lot of people probably think that it's just being funny and they don't realize how bad they're hurting someone. Or they may actually be intentionally trying to hurt someone, making them look bad in front of their peers.
Can you talk a little bit about some of the other forms of abuse?
Amongst teenagers in high schools, there are many forms of abuse that are a problem. We have anywhere from sexual abuse to physical abuse, to mental abuse or social abuse, which would fall under the bullying. All these forms of abuse are very hurtful towards teenagers and adults, and they affect the lives of a lot of people, cause a lot of problems.
What are some things we can do to help prevent abuse?
Taking care of each other as far as teenagers go. When you see abuse happening, you need to be the one to stop it. Taking a stand against it is the best way that you can help stop it and show others that you support them.
Is there anything else you'd like to say?
Just take care of each other, be kind to one another, and try and get along. Everyone will be happy.
Hey, what's up, Hannah?
Hey, just chilling.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sun.
Tim, come look at these Snapchats. Hannah, stop being dramatic. The world doesn't revolve around you. Hannah, are you at school?
No.
Why? You need to get to school.
Mom, I can't. Everybody hates me and I have no friends.
You need to get to school.
That sounds fun. I mean, I don't have any friends anyways. Is it smart to give out my address when we just met? What's the worst that can happen? Sweet. I have a friend.
Tim, come look at these Snapchats. Okay. Those are so rude. We need to talk to someone about this. Hannah, that's not okay. Okay, let's go.
What?
Cyberbullying hurts. Don't do it.
Be safe on the internet and don't give out your address.
Don't let your friends get kidnapped.
Well, in case you fail to notice, in case you fail.